going to show you our interfacing CMOS to TTL and TTL to CMOS ICs trainer kit. Order code is 38670. So this is the trainer kit. This is NAND gate. This is NAND gate with open collector, and this is NAND gate. So this is the CMOS IC. This is the TTL IC. These are the resistor capacitor. This is the LED to indicate the output status. This is the transistor. This is the regulated variable power supply as 0 to 12 volt at 30 milliampere, and this is IC regulated power supply plus 5 volt at 30 milliampere and plus 12 volt at 30 milliampere. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit, and this is the user manual and patch codes. These all are included in this kit. So our first experiment is to study interfacing of TTL IC to CMOS IC. First we will build this connection to see the interfacing of TTL IC to CMOS IC. So first give plus 12 volt power supply to here, to the input of this TTL IC. These two are the TTL IC and this is the CMOS IC. Now give the input terminal, connect the input terminal 14 to plus 5 volt power supply. Connect this to common and connect terminal 7 to common. Now from terminal 14, it will be connected to this resistor 1K5. This resistor. Now connect the output of this IC7400, that is terminal 3, to input of this IC here at this junction, and connect the other terminal of the resistor here. Now connect this terminal 14 terminal of this CMOS ICs to plus by 5 volt power supply here, and connect the 7 terminal of this IC4011 to ground. Now connect the input to this LED and connect this terminal to ground. Now to observe the voltage, we will connect a multimeter here at this power supply. So I am turning on the key. You can see as I am increasing the voltage, the LED start glowing, and you can check the voltage here. It is 1.3 volt, I press 1.4 volt. So here we can see that the TTL is the, we can see the interfacing between TTL to CMOS load. So it shows this, that the TTL output drives the load. Now using this circuit we will see that the we will see the interfacing between TTL and CMOS. For this we will use this circuit IC7403 and CMOS circuit IC4011. So first connect this plus 5 volt power supply to this resistor and connect this resistor to terminal 14 of IC7403. Now give plus 12 volt power, sorry, this regulated power supply to the input of 7403. I am connecting the negative terminal with common here and connect terminal 7 to common. Now connect terminal 3 with the input terminal of 4011 and from 3 connect a resistor 3K3 and connect this terminal of 3K3 to plus 12 volt power supply. Now this terminal number 14 of IC4011, connect this to plus 12 volt power supply. Connect terminal 7 to ground and connect terminal 3 to this LED. And connect this with common. Now also if you want you can connect the multimeter with this power supply to observe the voltage. So I'm turning on the key and you can see approximately at 1.2 volt the LED is glowing. You can see that. So from this we can see the interfacing between TTL and CMOS. Now we will build this connection. With the help of this connection we will see the interfacing between TTL to CMOS. Here we will also use our transistor. So first I am giving power supply to the input terminal of this IC. Connect negative terminal to common. Now I am giving plus 5 volt power supply to the terminal 14 of IC7400 and I am connecting terminal 7 to ground. Now the output of this terminal will be connected with the input of the base of this transistor with the help of a 10K resistor. And a capacitor 68 picofarad will be connected with this resistor in parallel connection. Now a resistor will be connected from base 10K resistor here and the other terminal of this resistor will be connected to ground. Now, the collector of the transistor will be connected with the plus 12 volt power supply with the help of a resistor 4K7. Also, the input of this IC, CMOS IC 4011, will be connected with the collector of the transistor. Now, the 14 terminal number 14 of 4011 will be connected with power supply plus 12 volt and terminal 7 of 4011 will be grounded. Now connect the output terminal of IC 4011 to the input of the LED connect. This LED, the other terminal of LED to ground and connect the emitter of the transistor to ground. Now, we can see at a certain voltage the LED is turned on, that is 1.3 volt, showing the interface between TTL to CMOS. Now we will study the interfacing between CMOS, interfacing of CMOS IC to TTL IC. This is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first, give plus 5 volt to the terminal 14 of IC 4011 and give 0 to 12 volt at input terminal. Now, connect this terminal 7 to ground and the negative terminal of the power supply to ground also. Now, connect the output of this terminal 3 to the input of this IC 7400. Now connect the terminal number 14 of IC7400 to plus 5 volt power supply. Connect the terminal 7 of this IC7400 to ground. And connect the output 3 to this LED and connect this LED to ground, this terminal to ground. Now connect the multimeter to observe the voltage at which the LED starts glowing. So, you can see at approximately 3 volt, the LED is glowing, indicating that interfacing exists between CMOS and TTL.